Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how to add thickness to your objects in Blender 4.0. Here we will learn two methods. First method is by using modifier, and then by using extrude faces along normals. So let's go to Blender, and here I will use this default cube. So first of all, I'll go to edit mode. Here I will select faces, and I will delete these faces. Okay. Now I will select these faces one by one, and then right click, and then I will use this option extrude faces along normals. Okay, here you can see uneven thickness, so I can make it even. I will check this box, offset even, and now we can apply even thickness to my object. Okay, here we can use proportional editing as well. Next method is we will use adding thickness by using Solidify Modifier. So I'll go to here Modifier, and I will search for Solidify Modifier. Here is the Solidify Modifier, and here I can apply thickness to my object. Okay, here you can see uneven thickness, so I will check this box, and here you can see the even thickness. Here we can apply offset as well. So that's how you can apply thickness to your objects in Blender. I hope you like this short tutorial. If you have still some questions, some queries, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.